Sometimes while walking down the street, I look upon oncoming traffic and wonder where they're going. Instead of the bus stop, not to take the bus, but because I want to count the cars. 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Endless amount of cars pass by, some that I don't even manage to count. Sitting there all day, I count my last car before I go home. 1,234. Think about all their life experiences and what they're like. All I have is a vague picture of their face and the car they drove, so you can't make any assumptions based off of that. Maybe they have a beat-up vehicle. I mean, hey, it still runs, so that works for them. But sometimes you see a sticker on their car, or if their vehicle's lifted, you can kind of guess what that person is like. Trying to imagine another person's life is such a daunting task. Even someone young has a lot to tell. Imagine watching a movie for an entire year. That's more content than most shows ever. Try to always think about a story from the current year. If you like, you can remember a story from this month, week, or day. Live with someone your whole life, but you don't know anything. You could be in the same room every day and live a very different life. What are they doing here, they ask you. I don't know, I just got here. At least that's how I would respond. Maybe you have some dialogue to fill the time. I get lost in thought and conversation. I squint my eyes and see a mirror. I was talking to myself this whole time? Self-reflection to not even realize the person you're talking to is, well, you. Who are you? What are you? What are you doing here? Questions I ask myself as I suck my thumb curled up in the fetal position on the floor of depravity. I close my eyes to imagine what's next, but the longer I do that, the more I think nothing. I lay there not being able to move, as if my body isn't mine. Is it? I haven't thought about that too much, as I don't want to imagine the consequences henceforth. What am I doing in this black room? It's like a movie theater, dark and cold, with air gliding across your skin like a grasp of life after. You remain in one place amongst a crowd, but as if no one is really there. Who am I? I don't remember the last time I heard my name. I keep reminding myself of my name so I don't forget. They say you die 2 times, when you pass and the last time your name is uttered. What does it mean to forget your name before you die? I don't know. I'm not a doctor. Let the professionals do the thinking. Leave your life in the hands of others. Close your eyes and think. Really think about the last time that you were you. People joke about waking up, but I don't even know what that means. Quite funny when you do so much thinking you forget about something so basic. What are you even thinking about? On today's news, we bring you a story about a man getting hit by a car and falling into a coma. Maybe I should just stick to thinking and count to 100. 1, 2, 3...